I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like
Cloud, get your head in the game. We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys can go.
You're good about those 50.
Without seeking for the cowards you are.
Allow me.
What'd it do to you?
Dead. This boy needs business.
I hope this isn't the end for you three!
Now we can finally take it down.
You're up. Good job. Now! Get in there!
Yep, I hear you loud and clear.
Any last words? All good. All right.
Don't give up.
Take it over.
You hear your name?
live and work.
One last run.
Right.
Now!
Right, give it all you've got!
This is Zeta will prove most interesting.
Gotta be careful.
It's not over yet. Gotta be smart. Bring it!
Long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You okay?
You okay?
Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am
There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really.
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. Really? You will? In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh?
A soldier?
Ex-soldier.
Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine, but it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh?
Huh. Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class?
First.
If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady.
I'll make this quick.
You better.
Body. You know I'm first to white.
Really? This one? That's the first I've heard of it.
Cause it was across the eye. Hey, a little help in your guys? Good old what's-his-face. Only New Young. You're doing cleanup, what?
I'm damn good at it!
Waiting for bodyguard?
I'm right here. Sloppy.
Come on, tough guy. Come here, Sloppy. You're welcome.
What's up?
Yeah.
site near the flowers?
Let's go.
Game over.